Ivy Tech Community College uses Blackboard for both online and face-to-face courses. We've looked at the general layout of a typical online course, and now we're going to take a look at the Discussions tool. Discussion boards are found in the class sessions under the Assignments and Assessments header. To participate in a discussion board, click the title. You can create a new discussion thread by clicking the Create Thread button. Scroll down and enter a subject for your discussion board. Be sure to include your name. Discussion boards have a casual, conversational feel to them, but it's very important to remember that they are a formal course assignment, so you will be graded on spelling, punctuation, and grammar. We recommend typing your post in a word processing program and doing a thorough spelling and grammar check, then copying and pasting your discussion post into Blackboard. There will also generally be a requirement for length of your posts, so be sure to review the directions thoroughly. Once you've finished your post, scroll down and click Submit. Most discussions also require you to respond to your classmates. You can view your classmates' posts by clicking on the thread title. To respond, click Reply and enter your response the same way you entered your initial post. When you're finished, click Submit. Another way to access discussion boards is to click on the Discussions button in the course menu. Scroll down to view all of the available discussions. Click on the title to access the discussion board.